You've protruded, you've adhered, and now you can leverage the rest of the contents of the cell forward. And so this round structure here in the middle is the nucleus. That's where all the DNA is found. All these other dots and squiggly bits, those are what are called organelles. And collectively, this is the cytoplasm of the cell. It is being pushed forward from the back, actually by a contractile event that's happening at the back of cells.